Very good afternoon and a very happy Dashra to everybody present here. We extend a hearty welcome to all of you for the grand finale of SCM-HRD Zeal 2.0. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. To give a head start to the dream of NDA aspirants and to see themselves in their dream B-School, we, the admissions and PR team of SCM-HRD, devised SCM-HRD Zeal, a one-of-a-kind competition for all the aspirants that prepares them not only for the various MBA entrance exams, but also gives them a taste of the life that awaits them at their dream B-School. Let's now kickstart the event with the brief overview of SCM-HRD and SCM-HRD Zeal.
SCM-HRD is one of the premier institutes owning world-class leaders and entrepreneurs. It has recently ranked as the 19th best B-School in India by Business Today. Established in 1993, it has a rich legacy of 27 years with a huge alumni base spread across all the sectors. It has recently received AACSB accreditation and is the first institute to get the same among the SIU institutes. Only 5% of business schools worldwide hold this accreditation. Its core values include promotion of value-based education, focus on experiential learning, assurance of social responsibility and ethical behavior, fostering an international perspective of businesses. SCM-HRD offers MBA in three programs: MBA Core, MBA Business Analytics, MBA in Infrastructure Development and Management. MBA Core include 5 specializations: Human Resources, Operations, Marketing, Finance, and Strategy and Innovation. Now, SCM-HRD fosters a student-driven culture with 14 committees handling everything right from admissions to placements in entirety under the guidance of the faculty members. Now, coming to the competition, this year, SCM-HRD Zeal saw an overwhelming response with around 1,637 registrations for round one. Around 120 students were then shortlisted for the case study submission round. We have selected the top 8 finalists out of those to present their case for the grand finale today.
We have 3 eminent jury members with us today. Dr. K. Rajagopal, Associate Professor of Marketing at SCM-HRD. Sir has a rich industry experience of 22 years and a teaching experience of 21 years in total. Sir holds multiple degrees in management and social work in addition to 2 doctorates in applied marketing and social work. Sir has also authored many research papers and has participated and won numerous awards in various esteemed conferences. Thank you for gracing the occasion with your presence, sir.
Thank you.
Introducing our second judge, Dr. Dipasha Sharma, Assistant Professor of Finance at SCM-HRD. Ma'am holds an MBA degree in finance and PhD in banking finance from IIT Roorkee. A CFA Level 1 professional, ma'am has written many research papers and is a recipient of numerous accolades. Thank you so much for your time, ma'am.
Thanks a lot, admissions team.
We have also with us today Mr. Gurpreet Singh, founder, Learn for Exam, the official sponsor for SCM-HRD Zeal 2.0. Sir is an entrepreneur. Currently, he is running a business as a training professional. Learn for Exam was recently recognized in the top 50 organizations in the field of education presented by GFEL in Dubai. He was also awarded as leading entrepreneur in the educational sector at the World Education Summit 2019. Thank you, sir. We are extremely pleased to have you with us today.
Thank you.
Yeah, before that, we just wanted to appreciate all these aspirants who had just taken part in this event so seriously, and they have come to this level. It's about 2-3 levels that they must have surpassed, and they have just come to this finals. All the very best. And the whole purpose of having such events is when you just join the organization, you have a lot of opportunities to participate in live case studies, especially which is being done by big companies like Godrej, ITC, and Mahindra. All these companies look at these young aspirants, young students, to get a lot of fresh knowledge. So these case studies will help you a lot in really solving a lot of real-time case studies. Okay, this is one point. And the second point is the cases is just a prelude that you just get into the organizations. There's a lot of opportunities given to you in terms of taking up a lot of live projects. Some of them are paid and some unpaid. But then the knowledge and the wisdom what you gain out of those live projects will help you for your lifetime. So all the best, do very well, and we look forward to your presence in our institute. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for such encouraging words, sir. We'll now invite the first participant.
Good afternoon, everyone. My topic of case study is Baba Ka Dhaba, Ghar Se Door, Ghar Ke Paas.
Okay, so I have divided my expansion into two phases. Phase number one is October and November.
So talking about the service expansion, I think it would not make sense if we drastically jump onto non-vegetarian foods.
They will be in Malviya Nagar, but they will shift from their current location to a new location, which will be closer to the office.
Talking about the digital marketing campaign, first of all, we'll make a video on the struggles of Baba and his wife.
It was found that these people want to eat out, but they also want to eat healthy, they want to eat good, and they want to know that where the food is coming from.
Hygiene and maintenance and salaries of the employees would remain same, and the raw materials and transportation would vary as the orders vary.
The video prompted huge donations. And now for expansion, the factors for selecting a new strategic location are as follows: accessibility, affordability, surrounding competitor analysis, and space size.
So, first of all, everyone who is present over here during our presentation, it's a great presentation, first of all. It's really like takes a lot of time to get the data and make a presentation out of it. Great work by all of you. All right. And just a simple normal competition, so isme koi haar hai koi jeet hai, but in the end learning is the key to success. Winners ya losers, aaj sab kuch na kuch seekh ke ja rahe.
So second runner up for SCMHRD Zeal grand finale goes to Devisha Mehrotra.
Yeah, all right. And the first runner up of the day is Saurabh Chivate. Congratulations to Saurabh.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Devis.
Congratulations, Saurabh.
Thank you.
And now moving to the winner, like uska to kafi acha tha, and maybe shayad aap logon ne guess bhi kiya hoga. It's a great presentation and a detailed presentation which I like the most, first of all, and by all the judges, to be honest. And his name is Yash Nair. Congratulations, Yash.
Good work, Yash.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.